And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. And now I'm going to sit here and figure out, do I want to try to do this Nero facility and try to power up now? There's currently a horde in there, and if you were here in the last video, you noticed that I ran away and watched all the marauders get completely annihilated by this horde. Yeah, probably not very smart going in there. But if I power it up without them noticing me being there, then it's worth doing. Anyways, let's get into it.
Thank you. God damn it. Fuse blown. Here's the generator. This is it. There it is. Down the hatch. Alright, where? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. It feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here we go. Green lights are good. Green light, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Finally! Shut the hell up! Okay, let's see what we got in here. Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Was about due for a flu shot. Oh, good. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Yeah, I can fix that. Corporal, see you, man.
Oh, Corp.
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called youneedgunsigotguns.com. See ya, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Mr. Lieutenant Weaver, have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wreck...
He's one of ours. Let him in.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Let's work, people.
Mr. Lieutenant Weaver, have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Leave out.
Hey,
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Alright, let's see how pure this is. Yep, just pure enough. Should be it. See if this pump is working.
Come on.
Yeah, you'll do.
Okay, need more ore.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.